Welcome, my dear student, in this new video. As up to the last video, we discussed the different timer and counter operation, their register, their control register, and all that thing. Similarly, we are again goes in details of that timer and control operation as related with 8051. For that purpose, we see the some certain programs which contain some instructions. Like there is one program will be in front of you. MOV TMOD, #20H. इसका मीनिंग क्या है बट 20H ये डेटा टीमोड में डाल दिया है. टीमोड में टाइमर मोड रजिस्टर दैट वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस. इससे क्या हो रहा कि भाई टाइमर वन एक्टिवेट हो गया जो कि 8 बिट ऑटो रिलेटेड मोड में वर्क होता है. उसके बाद हमने क्या किया कि MOV TH1, #5H. टाइमर अपर हायर टाइमर वन जो है ना उसमें 5H डाल दिया. और बाद में क्या किया कि टाइमर वन को स्टार्ट कर दिया बाय सेट बी TR1. ठीक है. उसके बाद क्या किया JNB TF1 जम्प इफ नॉट बीट सेट TF1. जब तक ये टाइमर बंद नहीं होता तब तक ये वेट करेगा, वेट करते रहेगा. उसके बाद जैसे ही ये हो गया नीचे आ जाएगा. नीचे आने का क्या करता है कॉल इवेंट P1.0. इसका मतलब टॉगल पोर्ट वन का P1.0 टॉगल करो. वन होगा 0, 0 होगा तो 1 करो. क्लियर टिफन फ्लैग को फ्लैग करो और SNG जंप शॉर्ट जंप बैक वापस से प्रोसेस कंटिन्यू. इसका मतलब ये प्रोग्राम है कि बहुत सारा डिले ऐड करने के लिए इसको एनालिस इसको यूज किया गया ये प्रोग्राम. हाउ टू सेट अ टाइम डिले दैट इज अगेन अनदर कंसेप्ट विल बी देयर. अज्यूम दैट द क्रिस्टल फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ XTL has to be set at 11.09 MHz to find THX and TLX value. For that purpose, we divide the desired time delay by 1.085 microseconds. Perform the 65536 nanoseconds, 65536 numbers, where n is the decimal value obtained in the stepper. We convert that particular result in the above step in hex value, YYXX. It is the initial value to be loaded in THX. Set TL is equals to XX and TH is equals to YY. For initial 11.09 MHz, what value is to be loaded in timer register to get a time delay of 5 milliseconds. For that purpose, 5 milliseconds divided by 1.085 microseconds, which again comes to be a 4608 clock or count up. 64536 minus 4608 is equals to 16928 decimal is equals to 0000H, that is hex value, where TL is equals to 00H and TH is equals to EEH. Timer are also used as an event counter also, that we already discussed. And when it is used as an event counter, the pulse is used to increment THX and TLX is not to be XTL but some of the external signals. This is decided by the counter slash timer bit C/T is the timer mode register. When C/T is equal to 0, XTL input pulse is used, otherwise it is accepted at P 3.4, that is T0 and T1. TMOD, THX and TLX remains same for that particular timer. There is a certain program will be in front of you. We can go in detail of that particular program. Assume that the clock pulse are feed from pin T1 and write the program for a counter 1 in mode 2 to count the pulses and display the state of TL1 count on a P2 which connects to 8 LED. Here the one program will be in front of you. In that program what it done, MOV TMOD, 16, and a TMOD register mein 60 add kariya. Iska matlab counter 1 mode 2 mein use kiya gaya. Uske baad TH1 ko 0 kar diya aur timer 1 ko start kar diya. Uske baad timer 1 ko run kar diya aur timer 1 ko hi check kar rahe har baar aur wapas hi usko the process will be counting again and again. This is a simple program. Actually what happened, this program will not be getting at this thing. For that purpose we have to go through the certain instruction. After completing instruction we will familiar with the programming. So thank you very much.